with the ball again, and he's got the new Big Ten record. 27th touchdown of the season for Monty Ball.
And he'd be the first to credit his guys up front in setting this record. Good blocking once again. He knows how to finish the run, but that offensive line paved the way.